Day two, rolling out, heading up to the festival.
Yeah, so the original plan was to cut over to Chuck Wagon from the shuttle drop-off. At the last minute, we decided to... we changed plans and decided to hit the Coxcomb and area from west to east, as supposedly that's the best flow or best way to go on that trail. Our day ended up being about 10 stream crossings. We had no idea the stream or the river was this deep. Sedona had gotten about a foot of snow the week previous to the festival, and the festival was actually almost canceled. So at the end, we were obviously all quite soaked from the rain and stream crossing, so we decided to call it and go back to the festival and drink beer.
Slicky.
Wow, that's muddy.
This is Anaconda Trail. Talk to myself. Oh, too busy looking at the views. Oh. Stuff it in there, bitch. Whoa. No berms. No berms turns. Oh shit, wrong way. Yeah, don't go this way.
Okay.
Yeah, we almost ran into some bushes. Oh yeah. I didn't take my socks and shoes off. I just walked across. I said, F it.
Rubber, keep bitching. It's hilarious. That mud did feel kind of nice, though, didn't it? For about 5 seconds.
These are gloves to wipe them off.
Yeah, I don't think I have anything like that.
Great for me.
What did you do?
Oh, let's get drunk and do that again. You know, the Casco was right this.
Yep. Ooh, that one was pretty deep.
How's that feel?
Glorious.
Where's that rant? Where's that fucking thing go? Where is Frankie J? What is he doing? There's no, that doesn't go all the way across.
We're on Gertner Trail now, and everybody's brakes are all wet. No stopping. I think this is Two Fence Trail. Yeah. I don't know why this is called Two Fence now. Fucking log. Wet log. SV-130 doing work, son.
Yeah, sorry for all the water on the camera lens. I kept wiping it off several times. Obviously raining, and it just was almost like a futile attempt to keep it clean. Right here, as we pull up to the road, we get really lucky. One of the several shuttles that run throughout the festival stopped by and grabbed us. Otherwise, we'd have had to ride back to the festival in kind of more of a downpour. Anyways, so yeah, we definitely got lucky.
Great players to get news at the festival and right back.
Man, I didn't even know Jesus was the band.
Back in here.
We're putting the band back together.
We are fucking soaked.